I'm Dr. Qureshi. I'm doing general practice in this place called Dharavi in Mumbai. And this place is supposed to be the largest slum of Asia. So most of the illness here are infectious diseases. You see, respiratory diseases are very common here because of extensive pollution in the air and a lot of diarrhea and dysentery, abdominal diseases because of pollution in the water, and of course diseases like tuberculosis because of crowding on these places, because people stay in small houses and their one house, say 10 by 10 house, has about 7 to 8 people staying in there, including children. I'm really concerned because I have been to the West and I've seen the quality of life there, and comparing to the life here in some of these places such as Dharavi, it is appalling. My question is that why should my people, and people especially in a place called Dharavi, should live in squalor when most of the West is having a fantastic quality of life? And I feel if every one of us takes the responsibility to correct this, whatever has happened, and bring the condition of these people up to the level where they live as decent human beings, which I feel that should be a collective effort.